Alright, Lost is. We're playing some Lost. Lost is usually fun, for the most part. Don't gotta worry about getting hit and losing my deal chance. Do gotta get worry about getting hit, though. Very much so. See what we got? No thanks. That's damage. Damage is damage. So we take that. Could it have been better? Yeah, but I'd rather not risk it again. But we got a curse room to check out. Give me some guppy parts. Or not. That has to be the secret. Really? I really dislike the first floor secret room, because that would make the most sense, right? You got no wall there, you got no block, nothing blocking the wall on all the sides, but no, it's not there. Not sure where else it could be. It's not worth trying. Ah! Just launched me. That's not very cool. That's exactly what I wanted. Oh, that's cool. I'll take that. Duke of Flies, easy. Easy boss. Man, that healing's really coming in handy from the bat. Well, that's good. I'll just take that. Probably try to get to the alt floors next, after this boss. I would have saved the key I got last floor, but it was worth opening that chest. Oh, no, please. Oh no, I don't want to end it already. Going pretty well. Let's keep this going. Spider. Come here. So we do get the devil this floor. I think it's worth checking just because we get it. A free item from it. What a great pill. And I'll probably roll it once. These guys are so annoying with their whatever you want to call that. Magnetism, whatever. You know, yeah, take it. Just thinking I could roll it and get like dead cat something, another devil item. But contract's pretty nice. Draw one. I haven't really used this as much, so we gotta see what it does. Okay, wait. Removes two most recent passive. Okay, so they're both threes, so I think that would mean quality four, right? Is it based on... Okay, it doesn't say whether or not it's like... I'm assuming it's like cool. Oriented, unless I feel like you would say it would be if it was, but it might just be random. But wait a minute, I want to keep that, don't want to get rid of that. So I think we go find secret room. and pop it in there. Or we don't find it. I think I'll hold on. I don't, just because I don't know if it's pool oriented, I'll hold on to it till the next. No, because I want chili. I'll just throw it in the double room. That's nice. Oh, why out of all of them we get that? I think we, I don't know, we don't roll because yeah, we roll. I can't take it. That is useless to me. If this stays open, which it doesn't, that's unfortunate. So it is pool oriented, so if I ever find another one, I know that. Unless I just got really lucky and got satanic. Or just coincidence that I got satanic, but I doubt it. Alt floor we go. Boss challenge. I think I'll take that. I just want to see what else. Just want to beef myself up a little bit more, maybe. Yeah, chili. I'll probably be fine. It's a planetarium chance, so it's kind of. Oh! Yes, please. It's exactly what we needed. Just don't screw it up here. I almost got hit there. Okay, I'm very thankful it wasn't Min Min. That wouldn't have been fun. Is that the name of the boss? Min Min? I don't remember. Please, thank you. Please, we're safe. We are safe. I forgot I had Guppy's collar. I realized it after I died. So we're very lucky right now. Unless we just throw that in the garbage and die to this. Okay, we didn't just throw that second chance in the trash. But hey, we got the item. You know, it's fine. We're good. Get out of here. I don't need you throwing your buckets at me. Check the cursed room. That's a very dangerous game right there. I get hit by that fire. Actually, hold on. I can roll that. You know what? Sure. That extra item couldn't hurt. Finding birthright or something would really make that worthwhile. So it's not just health ups. I'll check it. Not anything useful. I'm gonna buy a bomb though. Not too sure where secret room might be. This is a shitty boss to have two of. I pushed the bomb the wrong way. Stop jumping. Please. That's all I ask. Thank you. Health up's useless. We got the angel though. I think the orbital. But roll. Stairway. We take that all day.
Why are we still here? Just to suffer every night.
Oh, please. I shouldn't have fought him. I shouldn't have done it. Please just die. No, okay. I need to stop fighting bosses I can't kill. We move on. I ain't going to mines. Screw mines. I don't have money, so we're just gonna skip stairway this floor. I'm gonna not make the same mistake and come back later. Sweet. So I'll check my shops, but pretty much just gonna save all my money for stairway. Check the cursed room. Nothing. Who would have guessed there'd be nothing in the cursed room? Oh, this room sucks. I hate this room. I hate getting this room every single time. You can never get to them fast enough before they go away. This looks like a secret room. Hey. Item, maybe? Nope. Yeah. Aww. That could be an item, though. Just gotta find another key. We'll just use this. Damn. That would have been pretty cool. You gave me an item there I could reroll. I just really hope they bless me with another angel room. It's after this boss. Dad's key. No thanks. And another active. Very unfortunate. A reroll. That just missed. well. Nothing really worth. I didn't want to spend money to reroll stuff. I think I'll go do the boss challenge now. Might as well. Just hope that I don't die again. What is happening here? Why are they frozen? I don't got nothing that does that. At least I don't think so. What was this, a tears up? Yeah, for left eye. Goodbye, Gertie. We get perfection this floor too, I think, right? That'll make Chili go off. Let's go take care of this boss. I only have 28 cents. I hope the next one isn't 30 cents. Unless I get like a bomb and I can blow up the beggar that's in there or something. Piece of cake. That's damage. No deal. You are useless to me. Let's check it. Ooh. Holy light. Wait, did we get perfection last floor? Or did I, and I just didn't pick it up? Or did it not show up? Oh, no, it's because I did die, so it's going to take a while, just a little bit more to show up. Bob's curse is in it. Yeah, expected. Honestly, I probably should have taken that for the bombs. Anything good? No, not worth. What just happened? Why did that? We're just gonna move on. I don't know what just happened. I don't know how that happened, why. I think we just head to the boss immediately. Money, of course. I'll take that over 404 though. I forgot about Vanishing Twin. This is unfortunate. Okay. We are getting very lucky with Guppy's Collar, but this is a very scary boss room. So we're just gonna bomb a lot. Not sure why they're shooting their brimstone that much. I'm not, like, aggroing it. Okay, we survived. But I died, so goodbye perfection for another three floors. Twist! Yep, we take that. It's fine. We don't need the perfection yet. We were good. Oh yeah, we are sitting solid now. Sitting real solid. I just kind of want to find Dead Cat, because I've died three times now. So instead of banking on the 50-50, I can just respawn. And I don't know how it's happened three times already. I haven't gotten a planetarium yet from the 8-ball though. I'm kind of hoping that shows up here soon. Explosive. Oh, there it is. Speak of the devil. I knew it. Magic mush or mini mush that I can re-roll into something else. Actually, if I did get mini mush, I might take it, because that would make me not get hit. Luna's good. We'll take Luna. More secret rooms. Back of pennies. In all honesty, even though it might just be a penny every two rooms, I have stairway, so money is needed. What do you got for me? Yeah. That's not bad. This should be a piece of cake anyway. Oh yeah. All those holy lights going off, man. But do we get another devil deal here is the question. I I think, yeah, I'm gonna go down, I think. I may not have 30 cents, but that's fine. Yeah, I'll take that. Now we can get angel deals still, which is nice. Curse of the Lost on the womb sucks. I hate it so much. See, there we go. We got a nickel that time. It was worth. I'm gonna say it was worth taking sack of pennies. And that's more money. See, like, I'm already kind of lost. I am playing as the Lost, though. So I guess it makes sense to be lost. Okay, I'm just stupid, apparently. Luna gives two secret rooms, right? Yeah, I was gonna say, yeah. There's our other one. And it's greed. Oh, but he spawned Steam Sale. Let's see what we get. Another sack. I'm gonna pass on that one. I'm gonna keep rolling that for as long as we can. Until we get something good. Let's see. Is it gonna disappear? Nope. Sackhead? Not bad, but there's better. There is definitely better. Samson's change. I have gotten Samson's chains in basically the past 4 runs somehow. Ah. Get a crawl space at least. Oh! So worse. So very worse. Thank you, shovel. All your lackeys not doing nothing. And we get the angel. Only one more for spun, though. Blood of the Martyr. You know. Damage is nice. I'll just take damage. Get the key pieces out of the way. And we continue. We have 86 cents. How do we get up to 86 cents? Something good. Oops. I always forget he's there. And it's gone. I probably should have made this guy pay out and then rolled. Oh well. Is that boss challenge? Yeah. Jesus juice. Well, y'all are just nothing. You're nothing to me. You're scary. I don't like you. But you still die quickly. Ooh, another pedestal. Rune bag. Nah, I'm gonna gamble. We're gonna keep rolling. Oh, it's gone. Let's take care of Mom's heart. It lives, whatever, same difference. Devil deal and perfection. Oh yeah, look at how much better that is. Brimstone. Do we take it though is the thing. Nah, I have to. I was recording this video yesterday, 2 days ago, and I had the same thing, not like this, but I had Brimstone and Twisted Pear. And then I just died taking a devil deal because I couldn't see my health. You know, we're already here. Might as well just take care of him. 1, 2, 3, 4. Hey, we got it. Yeah, no, you're dead. Oh, okay. I almost screwed it up big time there. Not going to the void. At least not right now. Go ahead. Useless to me. Angelic Prism, that's good. But could it... Nah, we're just going to take Angelic Prism and roll that. Unfortunate, but it's okay. Do I want to roll these or just take Mark? I think I'm just going to take Mark. Damage and speed is nice. Ah! Don't let the end of this run be a blue fire. That's just more damage. What's this look like shooting through there? Okay, yeah. That's pretty. I haven't seen this item before. I'm not taking that though. I don't need bombs now. Oh, now we get Ghost Pepper. We got both of the fires. We just got like a flamethrower. Some mini like flamethrower. This is a run I had a while ago. It's just I had Ghost Pepper, chili, whatever, and soy milk. And it's just crazy. Let's just fight the lamb while we're down here and we'll go clear that last room or two. You're done. Now it's just Mega Stan left. Or one of them twice if it doesn't disappear. Ludo, no thanks. As good as it is with Brimstone, I wanna keep what I have. Here we go. Well, the other one spawned, died immediately. That damage, what? What happened there? Oh, it's the Holy Light. Holy Light carrion. What's destroying the other fires? Is it my fires destroying the fire? And we did it. Do we get delirium? We don't. Well, GG's. That was a good run.